Ski Boys.
Yeah.
Ski
Boys. Skill champ, yeah.
You know what he told me? It took a mile from your gate to your house.
Come, just damn near just to come up. To like from the front gate. He's at the shopping, the golf cart coming to pick us up.
Yep. Do you remember Floyd coming to visit you?
I remember Floyd came. I think he came one time.
And he was there.
Okay, yeah.
Biggest house in the whole block.
The whole thing was me doing that, you know, every year. I would do this for
a special event, right?
The underprivileged kids and stuff like that, because when I was a kid and I came up, we didn't have nothing. So they used to have kid days at the boys club, and they have all five drugs and they have all these great things, and they have everything where you win these prizes and all that. So that would make 4th of July. So I should love 4th of July because I realized
I'm
going to eat all the hot dogs I want. I'm going to get all the cotton candy, anything that you ever want as a kid. Ready to get. So I did it. So every 4th of July, I would put this on for the underprivileged kids and have them to bring these kids in and all this and stuff where they can win prizes and all that. Just the whole thing about that is because, you know, from where I came from, I said, you know what? I got to do this for somebody. You know, I'm like, you know.
Definitely.
That was the whole thing.
We admire that.
Come
on, Amy, get a good one.
Hold on, you want one more?
Okay,
here you go, go, go.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Eli Sekpak, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Eli Sekpak.